freak some more, but first.
So beat up by the boyfriend and meet me at the hotel room. You can bring your girlfriends and meet me at the hotel room. Beat up by the boyfriend and meet me at the hotel room. You can bring your girlfriends and meet me at the hotel room.
We at the hotel.
Definition make them boys go loco. They want my treasures so they get their pleasures from my boats. So you can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them. Boys just come and go like seasons. Fergalicious. But I ain't promiscuous. And if you were suspicious, all that is fictitious. Pablo kisses. That puts them boys on rock, rock. And they be lining down the block just to watch what I got. So delicious. It's hot, hot, it's so delicious. I put them boys on rock, rock, it's so delicious. They want a taste of what I got. Fergalicious. Taste. Fergalicious, def. Fergalicious, def. Fergalicious, def. Fergalicious definition make them boys go crazy. They always claim they know me, coming to me, call me Stacy. I'm the F to the E, R, G, the I, the E, and can no other lady put it down like me. I'm Fergalicious,
so delicious.
My body stay vicious. I be up in the gym just working on my fitness. He's my witness. I put your boy on rock, rock, and he be lining down the block just to watch what I got. So delicious. It's hot, hot, so delicious. I put them boys on rock, rock, so delicious. They want a taste of what I got. I'm Fergalicious.
Boom, boom, boom.
to your memory bank. Thanks. So click at the ticket, let's see your seatbelt fasten. Trunk rattling like 2 minutes in the back seat wrestling. Speaker box vibrate the tag, make it sound like aluminum cans in a bag. But I know y'all wanted that 808. Can you feel that bass bass? But I know y'all wanted that 808. Can you feel that bass bass?
The whole room fell silent. The girls all paused with glee, turning left, turning right. Are they looking at me? Well, I was looking at them. They're on the dance floor. Now they got me in the middle, feeling like a man. Especially the big girls need love too. No discrimination here, squirrel. So keep your hands off my cheeks. Let me study how you got to be. You big freak, skinny slim women got the so within them. You can them, lift them, bend them, give them something to remember. Hell out timber when you fall through the chop shop. Take a deep breath and exhale. Your ex-girlfriend, boyfriend was boring as hell. But let me listen to the story you tell. And we can make moves like a person in jail. I'm alone.
Good day, good day, good day again.
Hello, hello, hello.
How's it going?
Hey, ladies. We'll just get started.
Oh, she's, look at her. She's already getting started. Oh, I am just.
I am hurting. This arm is hurting from the day before. Mm. It's still hurting. And today,
I'm tired tonight. I don't know. Yeah.
I am too. But if you're hurting, you're going to take it easy, right, Paulina?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah.
I'm going to have to take it easy too. I really don't even want to be on video because I'm just. Not gonna really be up to the
same car. Same way. I felt the same way.
Oh Lord, there he is.
Oh, and let's okay. So we have to tell him he has to go easy on us. None of these 1 minute, pep rallies here.
I don't think he understands easy.
No, he's too young to understand that we're not that young.
I'll do my best. I will do my best.
Okay, honey.
All right, y'all. I got y'all. We're going to protect our progress, have a great workout tonight. I know it's Wednesday, so we want to carry this workout through the rest of our week, all right? So it's going to energize us and not drain us, all right? Awesome. So let's go ahead and get it going.
For me, I'm already drained, so I don't think I...
I don't want to add to your drainage, y'all. I don't want to add to that.
We're going to get energized, girl.
Good workout. I'll make sure we take our time through our sets, okay? So let's go ahead and get started, y'all. We'll just get our body flowing, get our blood flow going. Let's just start. There you go. Look, I love it, Sandy. Getting ready already.
Double Dutch.
I like that. Look, I'm gonna give me some. I like fire. That. That's all we got for our warm up.
I love it.
That's all we got for 5 minutes, y'all. For 5 minutes. All right, let's go ahead and get started, ladies. Let's do our reach across, left side and right side. Big stretch either way. And take your time. So we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Let's go ahead and do our arm circles. Big arm circles forward. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Same thing back behind us. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. Great job. Let's go ahead and stretch our legs out. So we'll go 1 foot forward, 1 foot back, and we're just gonna lean forward and stretch our glute out on that side. Nice deep inhales, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, and let's do the same thing the other way. So we'll switch legs. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good, let's switch again, one more time. Going back the other way. Yeah, we'll come up and we'll switch. And 1. Awesome sauce. All right, ladies, let's go ahead and go wide, sumo style. So legs wide right here. Awesome sauce. I love that. I love that. I'm a
hey, we need coach. There's a half image. I've got us in 4 quadrants, and it's like your legs are my legs down here. I gotta take a picture. Hold on, I gotta take a picture of this. Wait. Sorry. Let me just take one picture. Wait. I gotta get closer. Okay.
There we go. All right. So let's get some squats, ladies. Let's go legs wide, deep breaths, back straight. And we'll just warm our lower extremity up. Down and back up, squeeze those glutes at the top. And we're pushing our heels down into the floor. Good, that's 4, 5. Let's go 5 more, that's halfway. 6, great job, ladies. 7, keep going. 8, 9, and 10. Good. We're going to stand tall. We're just going to raise one leg up. Kind of open up our hip on that right side. We're kicking as high as we can. Just like that. 3, 4, and 5. We'll do the same thing on the other side. 5 reps. 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1, good. So this next set, I know you can't see my head, but this next set, knee up. If we can, we're gonna open our knee, right side, and open our knee on the left side, okay? Or just pick that knee straight up. 30 seconds, here we go. 3, there you go, Pauline, I love it. 2, and here we go. So right side comes up, and then left side. Go right up, perfect. Left side. Good afternoon, Phyllis. Happy hump day. Good right side. Yeah. Left side. Right side. 10 seconds left. Left side. Yep, we're just warming up our lower body, getting ready for our workout. Right side and left side. All right, great job. So let's go ahead and set our intentions for the day.
We at Hallelujah. Karen, are we at Hallelujah yet?
Oh, I was there before I even came on board tonight. Yes,
that's
I am.
A good one. Hallelujah.
Yes.
All right, y'all. So I need some help. I did them yesterday. So our first agreement is protect our safe space. Open share.
Unconditional positive regard.
I like that. Unconditional positive regard, aka unconditional love. I love it. So that's we love each other as God loves us and we love ourselves the same way, right? All right. So anybody got the next one? Number two.
No repercussions.
No repercussions. What's that, Sandy?
What happens here stays here. We honor our confidentiality.
Yes, yes. Your words are safe here. We want you to feel good, especially and honest as you express yourself, especially at the end. And anything that comes up will only be used to uplift you later on, all right? And I know somebody got that last one.
No judgment.
We went reverse this time.
Huh? No judgment. No judgment. Yes. We're not going to judge ourselves for how we showed up, and we're not going to judge anyone else for how they showed up. Handle each other with loving care.
With loving care. Wonderfully said. Thank you, Karen. All right, if we can agree to those two, I need everybody's hands up in the air. Two, Paulina, Karen, Sandy. I see you, Felix. All right, great job. So let's start our workout, y'all. We're starting with our core as usual. So we're going to start out on the floor. We need our mat, our water, and our dumbbells. Hello, hello, hello.
Hi.
Okay, perfect. Thank you, Karen. All right, so we're going into our first core exercise. All right. And this isn't really going to be pretty strenuous on our core. It's really going to loosen up our hips and warm our glutes up, turn our glutes on, get us ready for our leg day. So we're going to push our hips up towards the ceiling and the hip thrust, and then back down towards the ground. So open up your hips at the top and then rest at the bottom, all right? So we're going to go for 12 reps of these, ladies, pacing yourself through the motion, all right? So we're not rushing today. We'll just get nice 12 reps. We'll start slow. All right, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and here we go. Up. 1. Good. And back down. 2. Good. 3. 4. 5. Awesome job. 6. 7. 8. Good. 9, and try to get that belly button as high as you can. 10, good. Last 2. 11, good. And last rep, drive with those heels. And 12. All right, we're going to rest. Great job. So let's open up our legs. Right side coming up. Squeezing that hip, or squeezing your knee, opening your hip. 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1. Good. Let's do the same thing. Right go to left. Left go to right. And let's do some ankle rotations. We're going 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Here we go. Second set, ladies. Second set in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. Let's get after it. Here we go. So 1. Hips up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Great job. Way to protect your progress. 6. Keep it up. Karen looking good. 7, 8, 9. Phyllis, great job. Deep breaths. 10. Last 2 reps, ladies. 11. And last 1. 12. All right. Everyone rest. We're going to hug both knees. Same time this time.
That's that best, sir. That's that challenge run.
The first one. Let's do it. Last set, best set, last set, challenge Brown. Let's do this. All right, we got this. Here we go, ladies. 20 reps. All right, now this is a warm up, so we're going to pace ourselves. We're breathing through every rep. If we need to skip a few, not going to hurt. Okay, take your time. And come back in later on. 20 reps in 5, 4, 3, 2, and go. 1, good. 2, 3, good. Let's try to keep the same pace. 4, good. 5,
6, 7, 8. Good. Deep breaths. 9. And we're coming up on halfway. 10. Great job. 11. All right. Now, this is where we stopped last time. 12. Let's keep going. 13. Good job, ladies. 14. Paulina, good range of motion. 15. Perfect. 16. Good job, Felix. Keep it up. 17. Sandy. 18. Karen, keep going. 19, last rep, and 20. All right, breathe. Everyone relax, grab some water, give each other some high fives, some love. Hey, we made it to our Wednesday workout, y'all. We in it now. We are in it now. No turning back. All right, here we go. Deep breaths. So we're just going to work more on our form today, on some of our more basic movements that we've done before. That way we can just pace ourselves nice and easy and get work on our better form, okay? So we're going into our leg lifts, which is one of my favorites. So we'll protect our lower back right here. We'll lock our knees out here, and we're going down with both of them and back up. Now, if we need to rest our heels on the ground to start, we're resting our heels on the ground, coming straight up. We're bending those knees and then back down, resting, all right? So if we need to alternate as well, let's say two legs gets too heavy, I want y'all to alternate right side and left side, or straight leg, right side and left side, okay? So we got a lot of different options with our leg lift, right? So let's start it out. Find one that works for you. Going for 12 reps in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. I want you to have better form than last time, because I know we've done this one before. So better form than last time. 2, good. 3, Paulina, perfect form. 4, 5, let's squeeze those feet together. 6, good. They're in it together. They support each other. 7, good. Keep going. 8, great job. 9, and where's our breathing, ladies? Where's our breathing? 10, good, last 2. 11, last rep. And rest, everyone rest, good. Take your 10-second break, take your break. Nice deep inhales through your nose, exhales through your mouth. 10 seconds off, let's relax. Breathe, open up a window, turn a fan on. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 1, 2. Every rep, I want your mind in that rep. 3. How's our lower back? 4. Good. Let's point those toes away. 5. Good. Let's straighten those legs a little more. 6. Good. Keep going, ladies. 7. Good. Can we get up a little higher? 8. Good. 9. Look at that push. Great job, ladies. Keep going. 10. Look, we're already at our last 2. 11, last rep, and 12. All right, breathe. 15 second break. Good finish.
Last set challenge round.
All right, ladies. So my challenge for you is just gonna be to go slower through your reps. So we're doing negative reps. So we're just gonna take our time. We got 2 seconds on our way down, 1 second on our way back up. We'll keep the rep count the same because that time will make a big difference. So we're going hands under our butt like this. We're going 1, 2, and up. 1, 2, and up. All right, so we're changing our tempo. 2 seconds down, 1 second back up. Let's try it out. Last set, best set, last set, challenge round.
Coach. Yeah. How does that look on the modification?
A modification. So it's the same. It's the same. So if I have if I'm doing my knee walks, I'm going 1, 2, and switch. 1, 2, and switch. If I'm doing my leg raises, single leg, they start like scissors or like an alligator. 1, 2, switch at the bottom. 1, 2, switch at the bottom. So we're just doing the same movement you were just doing, whichever one you were doing, slower, right? So we're just gonna slow it down a little bit. Does that make sense? Thumbs up? Okay, all right, let's start it out. Let's try it, ladies. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. So 1, 2, and down. Good. 1, 2, and up. Good. 1, 2, and 3. Good. 4, 5. Good control. Keep going. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 9, 10, almost 11, 12. Good. I'm gonna finish this off with 5 sit-ups, ladies. 5 sit-ups with your name on it. 5 sit-ups. In 3, 2, 1, go. 5, good. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, great job. When you finish your reps, breathe, grab some water, show me some love, show yourself some love. Great job. We made it, y'all. We made it. Water break. Paulina, high five. Great job. Hey, we're done with our second set. We're done with our second exercise. 15 more to go. No, I'm playing. We only got like 6 more, y'all. You're doing good. Keep it up. All right, so we're going into our next favorite ab exercise. What? We'll do our heel touches. All right, so this one is a favorite of mine as well. It trains us to keep our mind engaged with our core, to keep our stomach tight. So our mind is on our core, our abs are flexed. We're going right side and left side, right side and left side. Not for speed. So I don't want to see y'all just going like this, all right? This is fun. But let's slow it down and really try to get that core engagement on our side. The side of our abs. So to get that far, we got to really reach down there, take our time. All right, so we'll go right side and left side. Right, left is 1. Let's try 8 for our first round. All right, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and right, left is 1. So right, left. Good. Right, left, 2. Right, left, 3, right, big reach, left, 4, right, left, 5, reach, 5, right, left, 6, right side, left side, 7, right side, left side for 8. Now relax, rest. All right, breathe, deep inhales, deep exhales. We got 20 seconds off. So I noticed Paulina has dumbbells. So if you want to challenge yourself, we'll grab some weights. Great job, great job. We're going into our second set. Second time through. All right, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, let's start it out. Here we go, on you. Right, left, 1. Left, 2. Right, left, 3, right, left, 4, right, left, 5, right, left, 6, right, left, 7, right, on each rep with intention, left. Good, that's it, rest, breathe. Awesome job.
Ooh, last set, best set, last set, challenge round.
Best set, last set, challenge round.
Last set, best set, last set, challenge.
One step closer to hallelujah, Karen.
One step closer to hallelujah. That's a great way to look at it. I love that. All right, so I heard Sandy say I was forbidden from doing my 1-minute burnout. So what we're going to do is a 50-second burnout with our right, left. All right, so flat on your back. flat on your back, pace yourself again. So we're going to take our time. Hey, you don't have to have the weight, but if you want to keep the weight, it's a great challenge for your core. But if not, this is just a great movement to just move that core and get some more mobility in there. All right. So right side, left side. We're all together for 50 seconds. All right. Deep breaths. Let's start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go, PM team. Go, start it out. Good. Each rep is intentional. So I'm gonna keep a slow pace. Right side, left side. Right side, left side. That's my pace. Keep going. But you go at your own pace. We have 30 seconds, y'all. 30 seconds. And we're also still breathing. Still breathing every time we reach on both sides. Eight seconds left, ladies. 8 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Phenomenal job. Good stuff. All right. Water break. Water break. Or if the water's too far, let's just get into our plank. We're going for a minute and, oof, we did 20 yesterday, y'all.
Hydrate, hydrate.
We did 20 yesterday. Hydrate, hydrate. Hydrate, hydrate. Come on, y'all.
21.
Here's what we'll do. Let's go down to a minute. Since we did a minute and 20 yesterday, let's go down to a minute. We're going to keep our core control. And I want you to just notice how this minute feels today versus how it felt last week when we did it. All right? So it's been a full week of core exercise. So just notice any little change. Now, a plank, it's not going to be a big change like, oh, it just doesn't hurt anymore. No. Even with me, 30 seconds is a lot. So maybe it's, hey, my arms feel more stable, or I can keep my back straight for longer, or I don't feel as shaky, right? So notice those little things with your plank. All right, so here we go. Deep breaths. Let's start it out. We got 1 minute in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, here we go, lady. Be mindful of your breathing, ladies. Stay calm. Nice deep inhales, deep exhales. We got 15 seconds left. Three, two, and rest. We're resting in child's pose. Rest in child's pose, ladies. Fingertips forward, hips down. We'll take longer on our breaks today. All right. Awesome job. So the rest of our workout is going to be from standing up. So we can go ahead and grab our dumbbells. Yep. And we'll move to our feet. Let's adjust our cameras. Make sure y'all grab some water too. Right. When I say hydrate, you say hydrate, hydrate. I know you said it.
Hi, Dre.
There it
Hi,
is.
Dre.
Hi, Dre.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hi, Dre.
Hi, Dre.
And let's take about 45 seconds off. Just stretch, breathe. Okay, breathe. Take some time. Grab some water. I'm going to grab a bottle of water really quick. I'll be right back.
I'm going to get a quick nap in while he's gone.
We're back.
Oh, he's back.
Yay.
We were hoping you had to go to the store for water.
Right. I was trying to get in a quick nap while you were gone.
Well, I'll make sure you feel real good going to sleep tonight. That's what we're going to make sure of. We're going to make sure Karen, by the time Karen go to sleep, she is done. She's done. She has used everything that God has placed in her for the day. All right, and showed up. So we're going to go ahead and get going, y'all. We're going into our legs and glutes, right? So we've already done our core. So ladies, I'm going to start you off with an RDL. So a Romanian deadlift. Don't ask me why they call it that. I don't know at all. But we're going to grab our dumbbells and we're keeping them close to our body, going down and back up with our weight. All right, just like a deadlift. So we're going down, keeping them close. And we can thank some guy in Romania for that. All right? Deep breath. So we're going 12 reps, ladies. If you feel any pain in your lower back, since this is a hinging motion, just lower your range. So I want you to go maybe to your thighs, halfway down your thighs. All right? There you go. All right, let's start it out, ladies. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Down and back up. Here we go. 1, 2. Good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we're squeezing your glutes at the top. 8, 9. Good. 10. Breathe. 11. Perfect. And 12. Great job. Everyone rest. Rest. Deep breaths. We're going to go for some shoulder rotations forward. We're rotating those arms. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And we'll do the same thing back the other way. So 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Great job. Let's get into our second set, our second time with these RDLs. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and we're going straight down and back up. 15 this time. 2, good. 3, 4, 5. Paulina, those are perfect reps. 6, good job going nice and slow on the way down. 7, stretching out those hamstrings in the back. 8, good, Karen, keep going. 9, let's go, Phyllis, keep it up. 10, way to keep a straight back, Phyllis, those are good. 11, good, last rep, Sandy. And 12, rest, breathe, hands up overhead. Nice deep inhales, deep exhales. Stay here with me for 10 seconds. Woo!
That's it, Phyllis. Last set challenge round.
There it is. Last set, best set, last set challenge round. Let's do it. All right. So we're going into our double squats. So it's going to be here, our double deadlift, rather. So we're going to go 1, 2, and back up. You see that? So it's down, and we kind of do a little bounce at the bottom before we come back up. All right, so let me go ahead and make sure you got it right. So let's go ahead and go down for 1.
Can you show me your legs? Are they more like squat like this?
Oh, no, they're more straight. They're more straight. So we're keeping those.
So are they still RDLs?
Yeah, still an RDL, but you're gonna bounce at the bottom before you come back up. You're gonna do a little, okay. a little baby bunny hop.
So we're trying to see how far we can go a little second time down. Okay.
Second time, yeah. That second time, yeah, we're gonna stretch it a little further. We'll try to. Okay. If we can't, don't worry about it. Just try to come down and back up. All right, here we go. Let's try it out. Deep breaths. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Perfect, Paulina. Yeah, 1. Let's get 12 of those. 2. There we go, Karen. 3, 4, good, nice, 5. Hey, how's our breathing, Sandy? How's our breathing, Phyllis? 6, how's our breathing, Karen? 7, good.
Gilbertino.
8, keep going. 9, keep going. 10, last 2 reps, Phyllis. 11, uno más, and 12. All right, rest. Woo! 2 hands up, great job, good finish. That was a great set. Let's grab water. You got longer breaks today. Water break, water break. Awesome job, Wednesday. Let's keep going.
I have a squirrel that's watching me work out. I took a picture of him.
Like, I want to do some squats too. All right. So we're going to get into our next workout, ladies. So all legs today, all lower body. All right. So you guys finish this break up. I'm going to show you your exercise. We're doing the sumo squats that we started with in our warm-up. Some of you may remember these as pulses. So we're going down and 75% of the way back up, and then back down and kind of 75% of the way back up. Down and back up, just like this. All right, all for our lower body and legs. So we're going to go for 15 reps, down and back up, 15, with our dumbbells. Now, if our weights get too heavy, I want you to either drop one weight or drop both weights and do it with just your body weight. All right? Sound good? We're almost to our hallelujah round, y'all. Almost there. We're close. We're close. I know, Karen. I know. It's coming. It's on the tip of your tongue. It's almost there. It's almost.
It's on the horizon, Karen. It's on the horizon.
Yeah, yeah. All right, let's do it, ladies. Come on. We came ready. We showed up for our workout. I'm very proud of us just for being here. Let's keep that energy going, all right? So, first set here in 5, 4, 3, 2, and we're going straight down, 75, and back down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great job. Keep it up, ladies. 9. Woo. 10. 5 more reps. 11. 12, 13, 14, and rest. 15, breathe. All right. Nice deep inhales, deep exhales. Awesome job, awesome job, awesome job. We're going into our second set. Our breaks is going to be these in-between breaks. I'm going to keep them long. So 30 seconds, let's stretch. Let's go into a forward fold. Lay down here for another 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. All right. Second set, ladies. Second set in 5. Let's go ahead and get those dumbbells back. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. So we're down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good pace. 5. Ooh, Paulina, I like that squat. 6. That's good. Keep going. 7. Great job, Karen. Keep going. 8. Sandy, awesome job. Phyllis, keep going. 9. Good. 10. Last 2. 11. Last 1. Well, breathe. Great job. Let's go ahead and rest. Rest it out. Rest it out. Rest it out.
That's it, best. That's it, challenge.
That's it, best.
Hallelujah on the rising.
Last set, best set, ladies. Last set, challenge round. All right. Give yourselves a high five for showing up and making it this far. Come on. Come on, y'all. Because we were a thought away from not coming, right? It's always a thought away. I've been using Sandy. Sandy put me on to the 5-4-3-2-1 blast off, and that's been crazy. I mean, I got out of bed and threw the covers off. Like, get away. Get away from me, saying. No. Yep. All right. Come on. Here we go.
Well, we're thinking the same thing, because that's what was on my mind just now. I need you guys to get through this workout.
We're going to do it, Karen. We're going to do it together, all right? We're right here. So let's go ahead and finish us out, ladies. Five. Oh, this is our last set, best set. Last set, challenge round. We got 20 reps, so we're going up for five. All right, four, three, two, and one. Here we go. Down and back up. So we're one, two, three, four, five, good, six, seven, eight. Let's keep those shoulders relaxed. Nine, keep going. 10, good. Squeeze those shoulder blades back behind. Keep that chest proud. 12, 13, let's go, ladies. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and rest. All right. Woo! It's time, Karen. It's time.
We can actually sing now.
It's time.
Yeah.
Let me turn the music off. Sorry. Sorry.
Well, I can't hear it anyway.
Oh, it's too low. All right. Here we go, y'all. Go ahead, Karen. You should be
good.
All right, y'all. Deep breaths.
Guys, I had to be careful. That squirrel was being very daring. It was coming right into the door. I thought, if I don't close the screen, it's going to come inside and say hello.
He's a very friendly squirrel.
He's a daring squirrel. He's all showing right. up.
So, for our last set, best set, last set challenge round, we're going to hold a squat. Okay, we're just going to hold a squat down. 1 minute. It's going to be the longest minute of our lives. But we're going to breathe, pace ourselves. When you need to breathe, when you need to break, we're going to stand just like we are right now and then come back down into our squat. All right, here we go. And you're not alone. I'm going to do it with you. Paulina's grabbing weights. I love it. Let's go ahead and start it out. Five, four, three, two, and one. Here we go. We're right in our hold. Yep, breathe. Our back nice and straight.
Gilbertino, there isn't any more.
Deep breaths. Good job, you guys. Let's work on that perseverance we talked about earlier this month. Pushing through the pain, pushing through the circumstance to get that desired outcome. You got 25 seconds left. Deep inhales, deep exhales. Let's breathe through this rep. Last 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right. Stand up. Take it out. That's our time. All right, ladies. So let's celebrate ourselves. First of all, thank you for showing up. Thank you for being here. And we got to celebrate. Here we go. There we go. Let's loosen up for this one.
Water when you need it. Yeah, it's just a breeze. Celebrate each other.
You're the envy of the party. Been wanting you a long time. Hey. No shy with your wine. I know you could whine. You are the heartbeat of the party, but tonight you is mine. No shy with your wine. I know you could whine. The heartbeat of the party,
hey.
But tonight you is mine.
Yo, Paulina, looking you feel like holding down. Yes, I got news for you.
Yes, I got news for you.
Hey.
I love what you're holding, that thing you're rolling, you feel like falling down. Well, I got news for you. Well, I'm not losing you. I know you were easy, so don't feel like easy. Don't feel to handle. No girl, you went to what to handle.
All right, y'all, let's do it. Here we go.
So don't feel like easy.
Here we
don't
go.
Feel the thing to what to handle.
Yeah.
No girl, you went to what to handle.
Nah.
The rock, glass, we gonna knock. The outer road until what o'clock.
Yeah,
what o'clock turn until sun come up. Yeah. Any boy feel against you, outer luck. She's to the M1, she done corrupt. Oh. I give she the wine that sweet like syrup. Yeah. The volcano, she have start to erupt.
Yeah.
She see the
and one more
for you. I know you could
right,
whine.
Job, great job.
You are the heartbeat of the party, but tonight you is mine.
Don't
shy with your whine. I know you could whine. You are the heartbeat of the party, but tonight you is mine. I love what
awesome
you're holding, that thing you're holding. Yes, I got news for you. Yes, I got
news. Let's grab some water. Rehydrate, hustle, and hydrate.
Hydrate.
All right, ladies. Woo! You made it through another session.
All right.
Oh. Breathe. Let our heart rate break down a little bit. All right, let's do some neck circle. Forward and back. Our neck. Go ahead and reach down towards our toes. All the way back up to standing. Great job. Breathe in there with the arms up to the ceiling. Open up our chest. Open up our lungs. Exhale a little bit down. Just thank your body. Thank yourself for being here.
somebody for showing up for you. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Big inhale. All right, so let's go ahead and find any position comfortable for us. We're going for a 3-minute meditation today. So breathe in. Right. I'll set my timer at 5, 4, 3, 2. Job, everyone. Go ahead and slowly get ourselves up, open our eyes, and join the room again. Open share. Thumbs up. How's our body feeling? What's going on? What's good looking? How we feeling?
My thighs are talking to me.
Your thighs are talking to you. What are they saying?
My thighs are talking and loudly.
That puts a second hump in hump day. Yeah.
Right. Good. So it sounds like we had a good workout.
Yeah, but on the plank, at the minute, I was like, oh, yeah, this was nothing. We could have, you know, yeah.
Yeah, that's a good feeling, Sandy. That's a
Yeah.
Anybody else?
I'm feeling.
Go ahead, Phyllis.
I'm feeling energized. I really love the evening workouts, but because I'm a night owl, like I can be awake until 2 a.m. So it's kind of like, you know, like 11 o'clock, I get all kind of energy. I'm bouncing off the wall. So I really kind of like, I love it, but I'm just gonna be, you know, like a bee all night.
Yeah. Energy. Oh,
magnesium will help.
I was about to say that too. Yes. Magnesium. Yeah.
I take 2 magnesium capsules at about 7, and then by the time I go to bed at 9:30-ish, and I listen to a 18-minute gratitude meditation, and then boy, I'm on the sleep.
Oh wow. Okay. I do it in the mornings, but I'll switch. I'll do it in the evenings and see if that helps. Yeah.
Oh, you do the magnesium in the morning?
Yes.
Yeah, no, my niece is a nurse, and she's the one that told me, no, take it at night, Auntie, right? Because it'll help you sleep.
The sleep, yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I do magnesium as well in the morning, but Sandy was telling me, my sweet earth angel, Sandy, was telling me earlier today about taking it at nighttime, because like you, Phyllis, I'm a morning person and an evening person. I can burn it at both ends. So yeah. I'm going to start doing that as well and see if that helps.
Yes.
But this definitely does help, because I am lovingly exhausted and I'm glad I came.
Yes.
Well, for me, it's Wednesday. And that means it's a prayer. I'm part of a prayer group, and we go into at 9 o'clock in the evening up until 9 a.m. in the morning. But because I have my workout, I drop off around 8:30 with the team. So so it's good that I do this, because it energizes me. And in between, I get to sleep while someone else is praying. So we're keeping a watch.
Okay.
Yeah, we do we take turns or reading scriptures.
Yeah, because I was about to ask
I love
that
the
question.
Fact that I did the Wednesday. I wasn't going to do it. I'm going to be very honest, but I showed up. I did it. And the squirrel showed up. Gilbertino is his name. Gilbertino.
Gilbertino. I love that.
I got some pictures after. I'll show you guys. I'm not joking. I'm not lying.
Leave you.
I applaud you as well for showing up, Paulina, and for everybody for showing up, because I know that there's probably a lot going on in your life as well that we don't talk about, and, you know, other things, family. So I applaud anybody that can show up and just give an hour to themselves. That's a beautiful thing. So thank you all for showing up. And I want to go into our mindfulness question, so I don't keep you too long. We're going for Wednesday. What are the 2 things you love about how you have been protecting your progress so far this summer? So what are 2 things that you love about how you're protecting your progress this summer? And we can do popcorn. Let's do popcorn today. So anybody want to start it off?
Mine was that I am honoring my commitment to being consistent with working out. And most weeks I have been getting in the 10, if not 9 workouts. And then the other thing is making sure that I'm having fun, that I'm enjoying it. You know, it's not a task that I have to check off. I'm really getting enjoyment out of it and celebrating my progress.
Thank you for sharing, Sandy. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
And it's on you.
Karen?
Oh, well, mine is similar to yours. I'm honored that I am sticking to what I wanted to do, and that is being consistent and coming Even when I feel like going to sleep, I'm coming anyway. And then again, once I get here, I'm, you know, rejuvenated and all that good stuff. And I'm glad that I came. And also, because I'm not afraid to go down in weights when I need to, so that again, I can protect my progress and protect, you know, my body. So in the beginning though, I was like, oh no, I want to stick with that. Nope. Sometimes I just can't do it, and that's okay. And I don't judge myself anymore about it. So, let's see, Phyllis.
I knew it.
real quick, Phyllis, real quick. I just want to celebrate that, Karen, because that's a, for me, that was something that deeply resonated with me a lot. Just comparing myself to other people and where their progress was, and even comparing myself to where I was or where I felt like I should have been. So that's awesome that you're just making progress and just being okay with wherever you are, being okay with going down. Just, I feel like success isn't always like a linear, like, thing. Sometimes we gotta go down, go back up. Next week you might lift twice as much than you did this week just because you took the rest from this week. So it's awesome. Keep going.
Amen. Thank you for that. Appreciate that.
Okay, so two things that I love about how I have been protecting my progress this summer. The first thing is prioritizing my holistic health, mind, body, and spirit, and unapologetically doing so and finding a way when life happens to make it a part of my daily routine and lifestyle. So let me just explain. Recently, my hubby is on retirement. So we're both, he's on pre-retirement, which means the rhythm in the household has changed. I'm not accustomed to him being home in the morning. So that shift is there. Like, okay, why are you in my space? I exercise at 9 and you're just lounging around. And like literally for the first week and a half, it was just kind of like, we had to find a rhythm because I'm accustomed to him going from like 6:30 and I have the whole place to myself. So I really had to kind of like find a way. And I was like, okay, this is what I do. So you walk around the table, or if they see you walking past, so be it. This is a part of my schedule. So yeah, I'm back on track with that, even though he's in the space.
Love that. I love it.
Yada yada. Thank you, Phyllis. And it's on you. It's on you. Thank you for sharing. You can choose anybody.
Oh, who's left? Paulina?
For me, it's making it a non-negotiable. Like, there is no one. I was very proud of myself how there's been a couple occasions where, you know, people kind of showed up on a Saturday and I said, no, I'm still doing my workout. So it's non-negotiable. Like, and the fact that I turn off my phone and I'm not available. And I said earlier today was being that consistent. And, again, it goes back to the non-judgment. Like, I am not judging myself, how much I do, don't do. And, you know, I'll be honest, when I first started, I look at myself and I'm like, I was big, right? And I'm still big, but I don't look at myself as a big person anymore. I'm looking at myself as someone who's shaping up into the most fittest person that I can be. And I see muscles, yeah. I see definition. So I start looking at myself more in the mirror and saying, I love you, Paulina. I love you, Paulina. I think Sandy, you said that, to say it 100 times. And I started doing that for the first time. I'm saying, I love you, Paulina.
Beautiful.
So, yeah.
The mirror exercise is very, very powerful.
Yeah.
And then the high five, you know, say, you know, you got this, girl, in the morning. I'm telling you.
Poor and guy. That was me this morning.
Yeah. But when you can look at yourself in the mirror and call yourself by name and say, you know, I do it. I'm like, Sandy, you got this. Yeah. And tell myself that I love myself. Yeah.
I love it.
You got this. This says let's.
Your turn, coach.
Oh yes, I forgot the question. I'm proud of
two things
I love about how I'm protecting my progress. So two things I'm working on doing is the sleep. It's the sleep. Like, sleep is a huge thing, you know. I'm talking to myself right now because I've always felt like, oh, I'm fine. But like recently, I'm like, no, I need to prioritize that. So I've been working on that, and I think I've been doing better with that. And then I think just being intentional about certain things. So like being intentional about work and being intentional about just the clients that I have. And I hope to say this in the next 3 months, being intentional about school, because that was one thing that I was never good at. Not that I wasn't smart, I just didn't care enough to try hard enough. But I remember one semester when I really tried, I got all A's, and like it was the best feeling ever. And I was like, huh, it's not really that hard. So that's the feeling that I hope to get out of the next 3 months, is like, hey, we can do this, you know, like, let's do this. Like Karen put, you know, let's do this. We can do this. So I'll definitely be using my mirror. I'll be using my 5-4-3-2-1 a lot. I'll be relying on our intentions for the week, you know, making sure I'm trying to get my sleep in and things like that. So those are the things that I'm thinking are going to be, you know, just going to be important things to protect my progress.
Yeah. What are you studying?
That's beautiful. May I say something? My deacon, he tells us to just speak it as if it's already done.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm 10 pounds lighter. I did an excellent job in school. You speak it as if it's already done, and it actually is supported in the Bible, because there's a scripture that says, speak those things that be not as though they were. Right. So don't go claim it, because you don't have to claim it. It's already your birthright. So just declare it and decree it as if you already did it. People look at you like you're crazy, but what? Who cares what they think? You know?
Mm. Yeah, that's, but no, even make yourself, you know, get a fake, you know, graduation certificate, you know, like you got your diploma, and you hang that on your wall, and you look at that every morning, and you look at that every night. And that, you know, and saying that's going to be my reality, it really does make a difference.
Yeah, that's right. I love it.
You know, it's like the comedian. It's like the comedian that wrote himself a check for, I forget what it was, $10 million or whatever.
Yeah. What's it? Jim Carrey. Jim Carrey.
Yeah. And he looked at that every day, and that's exactly the amount of money that he got for his first, when he was in his first movie.
Spoke it into existence.
Yeah.
Power of the mind. Yes. Yeah. And to answer your question, Paulina, I'm studying right now. I'm studying kinesiology. So study the human body.
Mm-hmm.
So
mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm taking anatomy and Spanish. I'm taking Spanish this semester. So
hola.
You can practice with me. Practice with me.
Yes.
Yes.
She said, Mira.
Mi hermano, that means my brother or my son, whichever one you want to be.
Mi hermano, oh yeah. And then let me think. Maestro.
Yeah.
Maestro
teacher.
Coach?
Maestro.
Maestro AD. All right.
All right.
But yeah. I hope everyone has a wonderful day today. I know our energy is kind of, you know, sometimes it's high on Wednesday, sometimes it's low for me on Wednesday. And today is a low day for me, a low energy day, not in a productivity, but just low in energy. So I just want us to set the intention to pick our energy up and carry it through the rest of our week. Thursday, let's go hard on Thursday, show up, be intentional Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Let's try to get our 6 to 8 hours of sleep. We're drinking our 64 to 128 ounces of water. All right. And then we're going to do Phyllis outside. We're going to try to get outside. I didn't get outside today. The day's not over yet. We'll try to get outside. get our grounding in. Paulina did grounding a couple, was that last week? Yeah. So that's awesome. Let's still do that. And then read a book. Read a book. I've been listening to the 5-4-3-2-1. I'm just gonna call it that. I know that's not the name of the book. But I've been listening to my Mel Robbins, and she's great. The way she talks and the way she goes over the theory of the 5-4-3-2-1, the psychology behind that, and how other people's lives have been changed from that. That's really what is impacting me so far, is how many other people took her advice and got successful from that. So I've been listening to that book. Let's just stay on our reading. It's amazing.
About reading, that is wonderful. You know, she's just phenomenal. I have been reading or listening to The Garden Within. Oh my God, that is wonderful. Thank you so much for sharing that.
It's a beautiful book. It's really beautiful.
And that's why, I mean, I like listening, but I also like having the book so I can highlight and all that kind of stuff. So, but right now I'm just listening, but it's just so deep.
If you look at my book, it's highlighted and underlined in all different colors. I hear you, sister. I do. I really do.
It's awesome. Awesome. And thank you, Coach AD, for putting it in the link, the audible.com. I had it before, but I hadn't been listening to any books, so you helped me revisit it. So thank you so much for that.
Oh, yes. That's a big help for me. Especially, they give you one free credit a month, ladies. So if you want to use it, you know, you just sign up, they give you a credit, and you can get a book.
That's what I'm doing.
I was going to suggest, do you guys not have public libraries?
Oh, yeah.
We do.
Oh, yeah, I do that
well,
as well.
The public libraries have audio books, too. I just wanted to, believe it or not, after years later, I visited the library, and I'm like, what? I felt like a kid. The Dewey system, Dewey decimal system is gone. By the way, you don't know, Coach, what that is. It's gone.
Everything must change.
But they have audiobooks. And I was like astonished that I could just, from my phone, take out an audiobook and it's on my phone. Isn't that crazy? Mm-hmm. Like,
that is.
Mm-hmm.
So, Coach, you the link is in the chat, the WhatsApp chat. That Karen is referring to?
That was some time ago.
It was a while ago. Okay. I'll put it back. I'll do it right now. I have a link. I'll send it to you.
Okay.
And everyone, and it's a free book a month. I haven't paid for this app. It's a free book a month. And I have like 14 books now. So we're making progress. Yeah.
Isn't it 3 months free? And then you pay $9.99 or something like that a month afterwards?
Something like that. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
So check it out. But let's stay on our intentions, ladies. Let's keep our group pure. Let's keep our energy here. Let's set our intention to get some good sleep tonight. I want to send you all off with gratitude. Know that you're going to go to sleep tonight beyond blessed, beyond favored by the Lord. And you're going to go to sleep. I pray that you get good sleep tonight. Wake up tomorrow morning blessed, beautiful, and ready to work out again if you're doing that AM workout. It's Thursday full body today, so be ready. And I'll be here tomorrow night as well, okay? All right, ladies. So let's send each other off.
Bye, Coach AD.
Thank you. Thank you, Coach. Thank you, Sandy. Thank you.
Have a great night.
Love you guys.
I'll see y'all soon.
Bye.